Like a religious thing.
Religion? Hell no.
Yeah, yeah, I know. You and Tiger don't believe.
How could we? Growing up in the sewer with the biotics sending down those toddler bombs.
I'm sorry, the what bombs?
I've told you about the toddler bombs. Human children genetically engineered to blow up when you hug them.
No, that's fucked up.
Well, that's not the fucked up part. We could always spot the toddler bombs because any actual sewer child was far too emotionally damaged to yearn for physical affection.
Holy shit.
Again, not the fucked up part.
How is that not the fucked up part?
Eventually, us older kids captured the TBs and forced them to perform for us in a makeshift circus.
Okay, just cut to the fucked up part.
We laughed at one of the toddler bomb's poetry. It was bad. He had the mind of a 3-year-old. But we didn't have to laugh. He took it pretty hard. Ended up hugging himself and self-detonating. All the other TBs realized that they too were just there for our amusement. Pop, 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 pop. Mass toddler suicide. That's when I realized there was no God. He was just some sky genie people made up to give them hope.